Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening.
Good evening.
Ah, we have people in the house. So lovely to have you. Welcome. I'm not going to be here long. I know, you know, I'm not the order of the day. They're waiting patiently out there. And on behalf of the College of Music, I want to welcome you all to this 22nd Shock final. Please enjoy yourselves. The students have worked really, really hard the whole year, and for them to stay here, it takes quite a lot. Some of them are used to it, and some of them aren't. So please give them a round, a warm round of applause when they come through, just to encourage them, because it gets quite nervous when you go on stage. So please welcome and enjoy. I will call now Dr. Kruger to come and ascend the stage. Are you ready, Dr. Kruger? Charles, can I? It's not going to look good.
Take it slow. ad lei per me non va diretto. Volaron già tre lune, da che la mia Violetta agi per me lasciò dovizie, amori e le pompose feste. O valia maggior grezza, vede a schiavo ciascun di sua bellezza. Ed or contenta in questi ameni luoghi, tutto scorda per me. Qui presso a lei io rinascer mi sento, ed al soffio d'amor rigenerato scordo ne gaudi suoi tutto il passato. Volenti spiriti, il giovanil autore ed a tempro col placido sorriso dell'amor, dell'amor. Tal di che disse vivere io voglio te fedele. Disse vivere io voglio a te fedel, ah sì, dell'universo è memore, io vivo, io vivo quasi, io vivo quasi in ciel, io vivo in ciel dell'universo. Verso in memore, io vivo quasi in cielo, sì, io vivo quasi in cielo, io vivo quasi in rend your hearts and not your garments. For your transgressions, the prophet Elijah had sealed the heavens through the word of God. I therefore say to you, forsake your idols, return to God, for he is slow to anger and merciful and kind and gracious, and repenteth him of the evil.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Amen. Oh. zio cacciato, da tutti abbandonato. Mi restava un amico e un coperto nemico, di scopro in lui che ad anni miei congiura. Ben fece a lei di esprimere un foglio i sensi miei. Ora in altra contrada i giorni crani a trascinar si va.
Thank you.
Fantastic. Now, the first thing that I would like to remind us, when you came in just now, you were given a voting slip. I don't know what they look like, but I'm told, so I'm told there's two ways to vote. One is you put an X, so apparently, this is preparing you for next year's election. So you put an X. And then the second one, it's a QR code. I don't know how that works. But I presume that the people who have QR code slips know how to do it. But if you don't, please don't hesitate. There's two more singers to sing right now, and then we have deliberations after that. So when the singers finish, we'll then do the voting process. And once that voting process is finished, then we will have two gentlemen who were winners from last year's competition to entertain us while we're waiting for the judges to deliberate. Does that make sense? Is that clear? Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Just one last thing. While we are at it, I think this is the best time for me to... They don't need any introduction, to be honest, but it's for us to acknowledge them. This is our adjudicators. I would like us to... I will call them by name, and I won't say a lot about them. Probably I won't say anything about them, but I would like us to acknowledge them with a round of applause, and then that will be it. But I would like to say to all of you, especially Dr. Liebel and Aviva, that we do really appreciate you all the time being willing and available when we call on you to come and help us at the college. So thank you so much. So, the first adjudicator tonight is Dr. Liebel. He was at the college for a very, very long time. You don't want to know the numbers, but he was at the college for a very long time. I was 15 years old when I met him, so you can count the years. Anyway, so Dr. Liebel, a round of applause. Aviva Pelham. She also does not need any introduction. Mama Aviva, she used to teach me. I was not a very good student to her, but she's not going to say that. I did some naughty things, but we don't talk about this now. Anyway, so Mama, thank you. And then we have Mrs. Slengiwe. Mrs. Slengiwe Mkhwanazi also does not need any introduction. Mrs. Slengiwe is an alumni at the college. She was a student there at the college, and now she works at Cape Town Opera as the teacher, a singing teacher for the Studio Foundation. Am I saying that right?
Yeah,
it's okay. Thank you so much. Okay, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Without any further ado, please welcome the next contestant on stage. Thank you.
close and silent, cold and strange.
Oh,
Martens. I was going to introduce you before you came through, but I think I'm late.
Si può, si può morire.
Let's welcome Yona Mambo, ladies and gentlemen. Because of the Sharp Foundation. If it weren't for their ongoing support, if it weren't for their belief in the South African talent, young South African talent, we would not be here today. So on behalf of the College of Music, Professor Andrew Lilly, the director, and all the staff, we would like to thank the Sharp Foundation, Brian, and everybody, the team, staff, and everyone. Thank you so much. We owe you. Thank you. Round of applause. Vocal teachers, opera school. You didn't know I was going to call you, name? Yes, V. Miss Violina Angelov. The professor is in the house, guys. Professor Silva. I know Mama Christine was here, but she had to leave in her absence. Let's give her a round of applause. I see Sam there, one of our coaches. She's representing the coaches. Thank you, Sam. Sam actually played for the preliminary round for us, and it was fantastic. So thank you very much, Sam. I don't want to forget anyone. I did forget someone before, but I'm not going to say who. You'll hear later. So who am I forgetting? No one? Eh? Raise your hands. Me? I go. Okay. I thought they'd be here by now. I've run out of things to say.
You can sing.
Sing! Oh! Okay, that would be difficult. I'm just going to stick it in jail, and I'm going to sign jail, or pass it through. Eh? Okay, now cool, and I'm going to have a dialogue. Yes? While we're waiting, just while we're waiting, guys, just something nice from the audience. I know. Conducting now, Jeremy, are you watching?
I'll be very quick. I know you're all waiting to hear the results. just I'm sure you all agree you've had a fabulous evening with wonderful, wonderful singers. And I think let's, where are the singers on the backstage? Can we ask them to come on stage and give them a round of applause? Also just like to extend a word of thanks to our fabulous accompanist, Esther Kruger. Where is Esther? This is unusual, ladies and gentlemen. The flowers are going to the accompanist instead of the accompanist coming to the flowers. Another task, I think, to accompany so wonderfully so many people. I'm sure most of you can't imagine the amount of work and effort and rehearsal that goes into that. So often I think with singers, you know, singers tend to dominate the stage. One tends to focus on them because they all have riveting personalities. And one tends to forget a little bit about the person at the piano, who is obviously contributing a great deal to the evening as well. So, Esther, thank you so much for all that. It really was. Right, and so without further ado, let's get down to business. We're starting with the final prize on your program, and we're working our way up. So, I'm sure you all want to know this one. The audience prize goes to Lauren Ferrer. Goes to Tsitsipo Fun. Right. Prize for the best opera aria to Lauren again. Lauren Bill. Because the prize for the best South African song also goes to Lauren Ferrer. Right, then we got to a rather tricky point where in our voting we ended up with two people tied for the third spot. So instead of giving a third and a fourth prize, we've decided to split the 12,000 rand that would have gone to those two prizes and give 6,000 rand each to Setswane Mtseki. And to Tsitsipo Funzi. Second prize to Lauren Ferrer. And the first prize of 15,500 goes to Christine Bang. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I'm sure you'll agree that everyone on stage is a winner, and let's give them another round of applause. Thank you to all our artists. Thank you for your wonderful support and your enthusiasm, and hope to see you all again next year. Thanks.
Thank you, Charles. Thank you, Shafiq. Thank you, Kurt. Thank you, Josh, the technical team. Thank you very much. See you next year, everybody.